Okay, here is the first and only song I ever wrote for the banjo.